When you start out by making rugged clothing for men who moved America, you learn your clothing doesn't